Dubois, sharp angle. Holtby tracked it, got over, stopped Connor.
Just such a workload for Braden to handle here tonight, too. And
Robertson was trying to angle it to himself off the corner. Stars still keep possession. Ben feeding it up high. Gurionov shot, score! Robertson was in front. And the Stars have indeed tied the game with 4.5 to go.
Good work by Suter, the defenseman, to be down deep on the forecheck. And then Robertson just wins the battle in front of the net with DeMello. Does it touch the glove or arm of Robertson and sail in, or does it go clean off the stick of Denis Gurionov? That's the offensive interference. It's slight. It's not like Todd Bertuzzi back in the day.